Before we go tonight, we want to mark a milestone here at the NewsHour. Linda Winslow, our executive producer, is retiring. It's not overstating it to say Linda has been the lifeblood of this program, dating back to the first days of the Robert McNeil Report. She was one of its two original producers. And as the program has grown and evolved into what you see here today, she has been its heart and soul.
She really has been and is the essence of what the NewsHour represents. Linda sets the standard. She expects the best from all of us and is such a keen editor. She's made every one of us better journalists, including the many reporters and producers who passed through our doors whose work she touched. With Jim Lehrer and Robin McNeil, Linda created our brand of reporting. Treat the audience as intelligent and curious. Be fair and be civil.
Linda, saying thank you does not begin to cover it. We are all so grateful, happy for your new freedom, there you are, and also a little bit sad. We may be losing your daily wisdom, but you'll never lose our friendship.
From the morning meeting to your nightly spot in the control room, you have led us with a strong guiding hand through news, big and small. We are going to miss you a lot, and even your voice in our ears telling us to wrap it up, which is what I'm hearing right now.
Which is, I think, what she's saying right now. So I guess we will wrap it up. That's the NewsHour for tonight. I'm Gwen Ifill.
And I'm Judy Woodruff. Have a great weekend. Thank you and good night.